This is the Chicago Northwestern bridge crossing the Chippewa River in Eau Claire. It's the only operating railroad now of the many that used to operate back 50 years ago. They run sand trains out of here, carrying loads of fracturing sand over to the Dakota oil fields. Here comes the train. He's headed around the bend. I guess we'll end this. Thanks for watching. We'll see if we can do something like this again. Bye for now.